Tonight's Commitment 2010 Hot Seat Debate is winding down. I'm Camille Whitworth, sitting in this evening for Norman Robinson. At this point now, each of the four St. Bernard Sheriff's candidates will get 1 minute to convince you why they're the best man for the job. The new sheriff in town, so to speak. Continuing with the order that we established at the very beginning of this debate, we want to start with you, Mr. Bernadis. You have 1 minute.
I believe my 23-year career with the FBI, the last 3 years working public corruption, helps me to be the best qualified candidate. I have extensive law enforcement training. I have a terrific intelligence base. And I really believe that in order for St. Bernard to move forward, we have to have a great community policing program, a great intelligence program, a great drug program, and I believe I'm the man for the job.
Mr. Clark.
I'm going to reiterate what I said earlier. All of us up here agree that drugs are the number one problem in St. Bernard Parish. 2009, 40-plus fatal drug overdoses. Unacceptable. But we reduced that by half in 2010. We were successful with that. Mr. Pullman had stated earlier on in some debates that we have 300-plus employees that work for the sheriff's office. Currently, we have 5 agents assigned to the narcotics division. 5. That is less than 2%. That is less than 2% of people working drug enforcement in St. Bernard Parish. I don't think it's time to elect a sheriff that doesn't put drugs as a top priority. I don't think it's time to elect a sheriff that has no law enforcement experience. I'm the only candidate that has the experience in the drug and law enforcement side to bring us where we need to be. Part of the plan that we have is to triple the size of the narcotics unit and have these guys working 24/7.
Okay, Mr. Clark, thank you. Mr. Landry?
First of all, this election is not about me. It never has been. This election is about straightening up the sheriff's office that has been corrupt and held by the power brokers for almost 30 years now. That's what this election is about. As far as what I will do as sheriff, I can tell you this. I will use my administrative skills, my expertise as that, as well as my college education in law enforcement to make sure that we are putting more patrolmen out on the streets, make sure that we are doubling what's going on in drug trafficking, make sure that we create all the peripheral programs that support that. We will also make sure that we never bow to the power brokers. We will never be bought by anyone. We will do what's right for the people of St. Bernard. We will make their safety first. Let me tell you something. The people's safety in St. Bernard is not in jeopardy with us. With us, you will get that budget money used where it needs to be. Paying the deputies more, creating all the programs that actually attack the neighborhoods from speeding, from drugs, and everything else.
Time's up. Thank you. Mr. Pullman.
This is the first time in 27 years that we're going to have an opportunity to vote in a new sheriff. Not only a new sheriff, a 28-year professional law enforcement officer. This is not about being an administrator. This is not about counting beans. This is about fighting crime 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. And there is no substitute for experience. I bring 28 years of experience, 4 years of that as chief deputy, as a department head, leading this department. I have a proven record. I'm looking forward to you voting for me on October 22nd. Thank you.
All right, gentlemen, we certainly want to thank you for this lively discussion, and best of luck to all four of you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
All right, at this time, that is all the time that we have. We want to give a very special thanks to all of our guests, and we, of course, want to thank you for tuning in. Remember, everybody, next Saturday, October 22nd, is Election Day. I'm Camille Whitworth, in for Norman Robinson. Have a good night.
Good job. We got a little...